is reset. The fourth one is output, and the fifth one is control voltage. And this allows about 2/3 voltage from the supply. This is threshold, and this is discharge. And the last one here is input, and it is pin 8.